Are you in here?
What was that?
I don't know. Do you like the lights on or off? It sounded like it said Bill.
We're gonna go back upstairs. Maybe hit this end, because did we go? We didn't go all the way down to this end, did we?
Yes. Yes.
Billy, are you up here?
They say they see a woman here.
A woman. Billy, did you know someone up here? I heard a noise when I asked that. Man. Woo, 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 woo. I just felt like cold right on my back right when I left that room.
Yeah.
Here we go again. This is...
On my neck. Like, it feels like just, yeah, going up and down my neck. Cold too. Like,
I got a web caught across my eye.
It's like the dark... I was trying to look and focus into the dark spots. Are you in here?
That was me. That was me.
He said they call her Rose because she smells like
Rose. Yeah, Rose. Are you here, Rose? Rose, is that you? Yeah, that's what I thought. It sounded like in here. You're right. I'm telling you. Yes, right as soon as we went around this corner. Damn it.
Are you in this hallway?
Is that you, Rose?
I thought I just seen something out of the corner of my eye. Was that you? Who was it?
Kiss my ass. Oh my God.
He said, kiss my ass.
I will yell out nonsense words.
Push your phone down just for 2 seconds to look how dark it is in there.
Turn that off. Yeah, this is how dark it is. Oh, man.
That is so creepy.
Rose, you want to talk to us?
This room right here is so freaking hot. I'm so scared to do this, but since you're here,
yeah.
I don't. Just listen. Is that you? How old are you?